I'm Dr. Kuber, and today we are going to do a circumcision, that is a surgical circumcision done with stitches. And step by step, I will explain all the types and we will show you how the circumcision is done by surgical method, and that is a stitch method, that is using a scissor and freehand method. With that, we cut the skin as well as we put on the stitches, and the circumcision is completed. So this is a 28 year old man, and we are giving local anesthesia to the penis. First we will give some block over here. So total part is covered. So we are spreading this anesthesia. The patient is awake and he is listening. This is a local anesthesia. Now we'll ask the patient if he feels any pain. Pain hota hai? So we have checked completely that there is no pain. Patient is reporting there is no sensation. And once 100% effect of local anesthesia is seen and confirmed, then only we will start the surgical circumcision with stitches by freehand method. Any pain? Straight artery.
Doctor,
what happened?
Do you have pain or you are just feeling?
But no pain, huh?
After.
Pause.
we are crushing the blood vessels so that least amount of blood loss will be there.
Center. Center. Is
now we have cut the foreskin and we are applying the straight artery forceps and removing all the foreskin. Now, whatever bleeding has coming, we will stop it with the help of electrocautery. Touch kare, sister.
Soda.
Now that we have stopped the bleeding, we'll put on the stitches.
रिलीज
और कैच कर
नहीं होल्ड होल्ड पे दुनिया की
Mm-hmm.